thought he would take more time off over the Christmas break for some relaxation. But one man dared to return to work on a public holiday. Finishing out the year 2021, Valve Services returns to work.
All right, let's return to work.